William Sidney Cooper, 1854 to 1927, studied with his great uncle, Thomas Sidney Cooper, at his School of Art in Canterbury, Kent, England. His uncle, known as Cal Cooper because of the number of paintings he did with grazing cattle, also painted some landscapes with sheep. It was, however, his nephew, William Sidney Cooper, who surpassed Thomas's skill with sheep. William Cooper had moved to Herne Bay in Kent, near Canterbury, where he painted the surrounding pastoral countryside with its herds of cattle and flocks of sheep. But sheep are his primary subjects in both his oils and watercolors. He captures them perfectly, using the bucolic Kent countryside or Herne Bay as backdrops. Cooper was an avid golfer, enjoyed playing tennis and lawn bowls, and was also a musician playing at local events. He also possessed architectural skills, as he is known to have built a number of houses in Canterbury and the surrounding area of Alcroft Grange. Landscape with sheep is quintessential Cooper. It depicts a flock of sheep leisurely heading toward some unknown destination. The flock is complemented by the wonderfully rendered fall landscape.